Listen. Ooh, kill him. Summer made a new ceiling. Clue Dylan, now the truth spilling. Boo nillin' when the bitch heard the news of these big moves. Ship the kids too, just a few million. Life been dealing shitty cars meant for two villains. Do reelin' heaviest, the bars away be two endless. But I do manage. Careful who you send in, two sentence, do damage. Lyrical vengeance till the pinnacle shifts stances.
Extremely evident, my pencil swinging sever shit. The heat is hella thick, bake skin from cream until there's melanin. Run and tell a friend, pelt because we peltin' with them pellets to a nigga chin. Grab the fucking scalpel, making belts off niggas pelt again. Like hopefully I'll sell them quick, but fuck the world like dub and celibate.
So hella dense, strolling down the road of relevance. Cold shoulders, switch polar when it's hella ends. Let's address the elephants.
Career exterminator.
Playing with my food, I'll burn them later. Learn to savor them concerning faces. Say them graces, tell your save about my burning cadence. Patience is the virtue that I know decaying. Eyes of virtue, what them words do when the sofa spraying. Sicker than the bird flu and them COVID patients. Cruising in my shoes take overwhelming greatness. Arsenic tunes gon' rule on every playlist. Basically my dragon's breath a heavy fragrant.
Basically my dragon.
Problematic aftermath and mouths of static. Now since ashes is my mama had me. Now these fucking casts is close to overlapping. Been a long fucking day, but even longer since I wasn't snapping. Out of habit, melt the track like vials of acid. No compassion, left this shit in fragments. Blue and black and crude due to magic. No fabric, soon flattened, I've been too passive. I said, they can't hang, but they can dangle from a tree. Strange fruit, hyphen, sama came to feast. Paint a piece, elephants in the room like, look at me.
Like, look at me.
They can't hang, but they can dangle from his tree. Strange fruit, hype, and sama came to feast. Paint a piece, elephants in the room like, look at me.